Daniel Shutterweb, day 7 of the Cannes Film Festival. Thought I'd grab myself a chance to kick back, catch some rays, my pale Irish skin, and, you know, just generally hang out with my new best friend, Robert, star of killer Tar movie, Rubber. Robert's been a good year for Tar movies, hasn't it? You crazy Tar.
I started to write the story of a cube invasion. Like, so, you know, one day people wake up and there is like cubes floating everywhere, and they go crazy because of the cubes. I realized that an army of cubes was more like, you know, was probably too abstract. So I decided to go back to one character, and I don't know why, the tire. Honestly, for no reason. Like, the tire, I think, oh, yeah, tire's good. Let's go. Because it's empty, and it's, you know, it's like, it's quite an exciting challenge for a director to give life to a tire.
You can stay on just a very simple plane with the movie and just enjoy it for what it is. Just enjoy it as a tire chase, blowing up heads movie. Or you can think about it in more complex ways and start thinking about the nature of filmmaking and the nature of narrative and all of that, and it becomes very playful on those levels as well.
You know, it's not all sunshine and swimming pools here at Cannes. Yeah, ignore that. Sometimes we have to do really hard work as well, like coming here to interview the cast of Greg Araki's new film Kaboom. We've got Thomas Decker, who's an Empire subscriber, Hayley Bennett, she reads it over his shoulder, and Roxanne Mosqueda. She can borrow my copy anytime. Sorry, what was the question?
Kaboom, which has the best title of any film in the festival. Do you agree?
It's a good, because it's languageless, so it doesn't have to be written in any other French or anything.
Yeah, right?
It's just,
it is what it is.
But the French say kaboom.
Kaboom.
That makes me happy.
I pitched him Scooby-Doo, Greg Araki style.
So where they're all fucking the whole time. Oh, I'm sorry, I can't swear
wanna,
on TV.
I just want to be, great. I want to be like this, like sexy Thelma.
Velma. We were trying to figure out whether I'd be Shaggy or Fred. I mean,
I'm
more of a Shaggy, but I think you should do it. Greg Araki's Scooby-Doo.
You would be great.
Who'd be Scooby?
Scooby.
It'd be like some young boy in a dog suit.
Yeah.
Like, with like tits, like some weird.
And
like,
it'd be like a big stoner movie too.
Yeah. Yeah. It's all, and we could be blaring like the Joy Division in the Hippie Mobile, which is very him too. Yeah. I think it's a good idea.
Right? I do.
Yeah. What's Greg said about this? This is amazing. If I was an exec, I'd bankroll this right now.
Wait, who could James Duval be?
If he doesn't do it, I'll make it.
Oh, good idea.
We'll all make it.
Let's scratch
Greg.
Actually
probably
scratch
be a shoe in. It's like
we
one of those
this?
Movies.
This is going to happen.
Yeah,
right?
It's going to happen.
It's going to happen. Yeah.
Scooby Doo on acid.
Come on.
Shake it.
Do it.
I don't
do
know.
Do it. Velma. Grand. That could be Empire's first production.
There you go.
That'd be amazing. So, Roxanne, two films in the festival, two very different films, very strange films. Is that the sort of thing you're drawn to?
Well, yeah, it's true. They are in the special selection, both. I love different movies, and it's very exciting to be in weird movies. I think the first time I went on the set, it was to do the scene with Hallie when we were in the bed, and I was like saying like I want to have sex again, and she was like, oh, what are you, like a sex maniac? And and it was funny because we were naked and we didn't know each other. So we just met on the set like 5 minutes. Yeah. And Greg was like, oh, okay, Roxanne, this is Hallie. Hallie, this is Roxanne. And we're like, hey, nice to meet you. We have to be naked now. and Hallie was so stressed because it was her first time to be naked in a movie. Yeah. So I wasn't scared to be naked, you know, but I was very scared to say my first English words, you know, in front of a camera. So... And she was like, no, Roxanne, don't worry, your English is very good. And I was like, and you, don't worry, you know, it's fine, it's nothing, it's just the body.
A mutual support group.
Yeah, exactly. So we were more focused on the problem, the other one, and we almost forgot about our problem. No, it was very nice.
What about Robert in Rubber?
Oh my God, I love him. Actually, I'm going to on the red carpet with him.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's going to wear a white, what is Nœud Papillon?
Bow tie.
Well,
that's it for day 7 of the Cannes Film Festival. Join us tomorrow for more film. Robert. Sorry, Webb. When you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with someone, you want the rest of your life to start right away.
Rocket.